Roise.
No, I want to see him. No, stop it.
So I guess I need a room.
Any baggage?
No. I left behind.
So your wife
won't be joining me. We both knew it wasn't right.
Sea view or garden view, I recommend the sea.
See, it is.
One room with sea view. Ruby, would you mind showing our guest upstairs to his room, please?
Sorry, Chief, but I'm really busy doing the files right now.
Please, follow me.
So, I had this weird dream on the plane over.
Let me guess, you were a clip on the seatbelt. No, I know. You were a valve in those annoying fans that blow cold air on you. I can never turn those things off.
No. No. I was me. And you were you. Standing where you are right now, perfect. And I took you in my arms in a manly kind of way.
Like this. And said, Rosie, darling, can I take you to the dance?
Better late than never.
Thank you.